guys, it is Arika Misha, and yes, it is Thursday evening, and yes, I just want to let y'all know in the beginning of this video, going to Publix on a Thursday after you've worked all day, yeah, it's a no for me. So, yeah, y'all know how I told y'all my whole work schedule changed, so it's going to be a no for Thursdays, because when I get off, I ain't got time to be fighting with all the people at Publix. So, I don't know, I guess I'll be posting my hauls on Saturdays, y'all. Y'all are just seeing when I post them. Anyway, let's get into this haul, because I got a lot of great deals today for y'all. Okay, so the first thing, let's go in the front right here. Yep, mm-hmm. Y'all see it, $8.99. That's a New York style cheesecake. Yep, I sure did. That's the kind of mood I was in today. New York style cheesecake. That's what I got. Y'all see the price, $8.99. All right, so let's go over here. This table is so crowded. I've got the Hot Pockets, big and bold. Come on, camera. Hot Pockets, big and bold, guys. Let me. My camera is tripping. Anyway, that's the Hot Pockets, big and bold, guys. I got the double pepperoni. I don't know why my camera is tripping. Okay, all right, get it together, camera. All right, big and bold Hot Pockets, guys. They are BOGO this week at $2.99. BOGO on the Hot Pockets, just giving you my prices. All right, back here we've got some Publix cream of chicken soup. They were priced at 76 cents each. I got two of those. And I got some old Publix traditional pasta sauce. That was $1.48. We got some quick, I love these. Y'all know I love these Jimmy Dandy quick grits. Those are priced at $1.55. Publix has the Goldfish. I got the Graham Vanilla Cupcake Goldfish. And I got, of course, Old School Goldfish. The Cheesy Baked Flavor Extra Cheddar. Publix has those on sale, guys. Two for $4. Two for four on the Goldfish. Alright, and we got some ground beef. Priced at $10.82. I remember I used to get this for like $5 or $6. Now it's $10.82. Y'all been warned. Alright, and we got the Del Monte fruit. They are on sale, guys, $5 for $10, but I got three, and they'll be $2 each. I got the mandarin oranges, the cherry mixed fruit, and I got the diced peaches over here. I love the diced peaches. Alright, and let's see. We've got the raspberry celestial tea. Y'all know I love this tea. Publix has these BOGO this week, guys, at $3.49. We also have $1 off of 2 Publix Digital, and we also have 50 cents off each. I bought a rebates. I have the raspberry, and I think I got the peach. Yep, I got the peach down there. All right, I can't believe it's not butter. Just needed some butter. I love this butter. I always use this when I cook. It's a really good, healthier choice of butter. Priced at $4.04. We have 50 cents off Publix Digital on that, so make sure you guys clip that. I have the medium Publix eggs for like $1.42. I needed some eggs. I grabbed those. The Febreze value pack. I like this deal. Two pack for $4.99. It is the gang scent. Of course, they had different scents, but I thought that was a good deal. Y'all know I know a good deal when I see one. Well, to me, but that's pretty decent. $5 for the two pack. All right, and we've got the Angus Jumbo Oscar Mayer hot dogs. These are on sale, BOGO, at $5.95. I got the Oreos. I got the Thins. These are on sale, 2 for $6. And I also got the fudge-covered mint. And I got the regular Oreo Thins. I like the Thins. Okay, and we got some fruit. The strawberry was on sale. They had a lot of fruit on sale. Strawberries, 2 for $5. I got two of those, 2 for $5. Got some bananas. For this whole thing of bananas, it was $1.85. And I got some cherries on sale for like $5. And I got some seedless red grapes back here on sale, $2.99 a pound. And I got some Publix sugar. Y'all know I'm always needing sugar because I'm always cooking and baking something. Those are priced at $2.48. I got two of those. I also got my Florida orange juice deal, 3 for $10. I got three of the no pulp. Publix paper plate, it is 150 count. I always get these 150 count for $5.15. Right, let's go back over here. I have the mozzarella cheese, and those were 2 for $5. That is the Publix mozzarella brand, the Publix brand mozzarella cheese. And I got some Publix hot dogs for $1.43, of course, to go with the hot dogs. And I got some regular Publix bread over here, $1.55. And the Thomas bagels, they were on sale, BOGO, at $3.49. If I'm not mistaken, yep, $3.49. Thomas bagels, BOGO. That was a good deal. All right, we've got the Mueller pasta at $2.55. This is the oven ready, because of course y'all know I'm going to be baking something good. So make sure you come back and check that out. Those are priced at $2.55 each. They were not a part of the Mueller pastas, which are BOGO this week. The oven ready lasagna was not a part of that deal. But just so you know, the Mueller pasta is BOGO this week at like $1.49, $1.59. But these are $2.55 each. All right, and of course, y'all know I got to get the girls chips. They spicy flaming hot chips. These are on sale, regular price, $10.99. They were $8.99. Okay, and another favorite of ours is the Cookie Pop popcorn. I got the Oreo and I got the M&M back there. Priced at $2 on sale, two for $6. There is a dollar off digital. Make sure you clip that. And I've got the Edamame's donuts back there, BOGO at $5.65. And I have some Zephyr Hill water for the girls, the little bottles. These are regular price at $3.29. I got two of those. And I got these little goodies right here. These are like $3 and some change. It's like aluminum. So y'all know I'm going to be cooking up something good with that. Make sure y'all come back so y'all can see what I'm going to be cooking. All right, let me make sure I got everything because, you know, table a little full today. I got a nice little haul today. Nice little haul today. I move with the sales. Whatever Publix, you know, if it's a good sale and it's something that I want, you know, that's when you see my table crowded. But I love getting my deals. So make sure you guys clip all your digitals, clip all your paper coupons, all that good stuff, all your Ibotta rebates. I'm sure I missed a lot of deals here. Like I said, I really don't want to be a couponing channel, so I don't really get into those. But if I can kind of remember, I do mention the coupon deals. But yeah. That's it, guys. Those are the deals that I picked up. These are some of the Publix deals for January the 6th to January the 12th. Thursday to Thursday for me. All right, guys. Whew, I'm tired. I worked all day. I am tired. Y'all hear me? So, all right. This is Arika Misha. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social media at Arika Misha, guys. And don't forget that knowledge, oh, yes, is power. Thanks, guys. Bye.